Coming to practice set 5.2. Now the difference between practice set 5.1 and 5.2 is in practice set 5.1, the equations were given to us already, and in practice set 5.2, we will form the equations with the statements which are given in the question, and then solve the equations and then put it back into the statement problem and find out what is asked. Now look at the first question. They have said that in an envelope there are some 5 rupee notes and some 10 rupee notes. Total amount of these notes together is rupees 350. The number of 5 rupee notes are less by 10 than twice the number of 10 rupee notes. We have to find the number of 5 rupee and 10 rupee notes. Now here they spoke about 5 rupee notes and 10 rupee notes, but they have not said how many of the 5 rupee notes and how many of the 10 rupee notes are there. Now we can consider the number of 5 rupee notes which are under consideration to be x, and the number of 10 rupee notes which are present in the envelope to be y. So let the number of 5 rupee notes be x and the number of 10 rupee notes be y. Now if I want to know, I have 4 5 rupee notes, I want to know how much money do I have altogether. I have 4 5 rupee notes, so the amount of money which is with me is 4 into 5, which is 20. If I have 6 10 rupee notes, if I want to know how much money is with me, so I would multiply 6 into 10, that would be 60. Now I said 4 5 rupee notes, right? So we multiplied 4 into 5 and got 20. I said 6 10 rupee notes. So 6 into 10 is 60. So total with me would be 20 plus 60, which is 80. So that would be the total amount with me. Now, according to what I explained to you, we will write the first equation. We have considered the number of 5 rupee notes as x. So how much money will I get from 5 rupee notes? 5 into x. There we did 5 into 4. So here we'll do 5 into x, that is 5x. So from the 5 rupee notes I get 5x as the amount with me. From the 10 rupee notes, there we said there are 6 10 rupee notes. So 10 into 6 was 60. And here we have considered the number of 10 rupee notes to be y. Therefore the amount got from 10 rupee notes is 10 into y. Therefore what will be the total amount with me? 5 into x plus 10 into y, that is 5x plus 10y. But they also said that the total amount of the notes together is rupees 350. So how can we write the first condition? 5x plus 10y is equal to 350. So I write here now, according to the first condition, 5x plus 10y is equal to 350. I see that 5 goes in each of these terms. That means I can divide this equation throughout by 5. So dividing by 5 throughout when I divide by 5x, 5 and 5 cancel, left is only x. If I divide 10y by 5, 5 goes in 10 2 times, so 2y is left. So plus 2y is equal to, if I divide this by 5, 5 goes in 35 7 times, 5 goes in 0, 0, so this becomes 70. So I get here 70. So now I have got a reduced equation, the first one as x plus 2y equal to 70. Why did I call it reduced? Because I have divided this equation throughout by 5. Now according to the second condition. What is the second condition? They said the number of 5 rupee notes are less by 10. The number of 5 rupee notes was taken as x. So I write here x. R less by 10. When we say R, it is equal to less by 10. Less by or reduce by, it means minus. So minus 10. But that minus 10, I have to write it on the far end. I don't write it here itself next to the equal to. I write it far away. Why? Because I will have the word than. And after than, the words come. That will be written here. So than what? Twice the number of 10 rupee notes. 10 rupee notes are taken as y. Twice the number of 10 rupee notes will be 2y. So that I have to write here. So x is equal to 2y minus 10. So I've got the first equation as x plus 2y equal to 70. Next equation as x is equal to 2y minus 10. Now in the second condition, I have directly got what is x. So I can substitute this value of x. This is the second equation. So I have to substitute in which equation? In the first equation. So substituting this value of x in equation 1. What is equation 1? X plus 2y equal to 70. So let me write that. X plus 2y equal to 70 is the first equation. I have to substitute now in place of x, 2y minus 10. So in place of x, I write 2y minus 10. 2y is written as it is equal to 70. Now I keep the y terms together and take the numerical terms to the other side. 2y plus 2y on one side. On the other side, I have 70. Minus 10 on the other side will be plus 10. 2y plus 2y is 4y. 70 plus 10 is 80. So what will be y now? It will be 80. 4 on the other side will divide. So 80 divided by 4. So y is 20. 4 goes in 8 2 times. 4 goes in 0, 0 times. I have got y is 20. Now if I were to find x, how will I find? From this. Because x is equal to 2y minus 10. So we'll write, but x is equal to 2y minus 10. X is equal to 2 into, what is y? 20 minus 10. Therefore, x is equal to 2 into 20 is 40 minus 10. Therefore, x is equal to 40 minus 10 is 30. Okay, so I have got x as 30, y as 20. Now let us take these two values, first put it back in our equations, see if it satisfies both the equations, then we will write the final statement. Writing the final statement according to the question is very important and it carries one mark in every problem whenever it is asked. So that is why you have to write the last statement as written here. The number of 5 rupee notes and the number of 10 rupee notes. Now first of all, let us put this x and y value, that is 30 and 20, back in these equations 1 and 2 and see if it satisfies it. Now if x is 30, so this becomes 30 plus 2 into y. Y was 20, so 2 into 20 is 40. 30 plus 40 is 70. Yes, it satisfies the first equation. See the second equation. In place of x, I have to put 30. So on the left hand side, I have 30. What about the right hand side? 2 into y. That y was 20. So 2 into 20 is 40. 40 minus 10 is 30. Here also 30. Here also 30. Left hand side and right hand side are equal to each other. So these numbers, 30 and 20 in place of x and y, satisfy the equation. And we had to find the number of 5 rupee and 10 rupee notes which were taken as x and y. Therefore, the number of 5 rupee notes is equal to x is equal to 30. And the number of 10 rupee notes is equal to y is equal to 20.